It's breaking news out of rural Hatton, North Dakota on this Wednesday evening. This would be at a farmstead southeast of town. Fire call came in at 8:28 p.m. on this Wednesday.
Hatton Fire, please respond to 1444 147th Avenue Northeast in Hatton for a structure fire. Unknown how it started, is getting bigger and out of control.
Again, a report of a structure fire at this farmstead southeast of Hatton, North Dakota on this Wednesday evening. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.